What do you think, Mark?
18,000.
I think it's about 50 grand.
15.
Five. $5,000?
I win!
Are you kidding?
That's wow. So
I'll buy that one right now. I'll buy that one right now.
That's crazy.
I'll give you 10 for that one.
I'll give you 11.
The point is not to sell them. The point is to make them, rent them, zoos you can attend pretty safely outdoors. So this is a big attraction for them to boost attendance.
So guys, part of your premise here is that the zoos are bringing in $2 million plus in revenue. You feel like you should be getting a percentage of that rather than just charging a flat fee?
It's not quite that, first of all. The zoos used to pay us. They don't have money anymore. That's why we want to do a gate share with them, because they don't have the money.
Okay, so
and
now
we want to help them get back to health.
And is that because of the pandemic?
Just this year.
Okay.
Yeah.
So now you guys, your revenue has dropped off and fallen off a cliff, basically.
Actually, no.
Okay.
We've done very well. Last year, we did $1.6 million. This year, even with the pandemic, we're at $1.8 million.
Wow. How many dinosaurs do you have ready to go on tour?
We have 150 dinosaurs and the largest collection of fossil
150?
Skeletons.
150?
We paid $1 million for this stuff. If we rent it like we do the others, it's $10 million over 5 years.
Okay, tell us about the economics of the tour.
7 months, 9 venues, about 3 weeks a venue, 12 staff to set it up, $40,000 a market. We got staff costs of about $60,000. We have the setup of the technicians, $20,000. And the dinosaurs are ours. So that's it.
One full year from now, what will you do?
$3 million in the first
next year.